Calcium/cholecalciferol, Wikipedia article audio. Calcium/cholecalciferol is a combination of a calcium salt and vitamin D3, available under many brand names and in many forms such as chewable tablets, coated tablets, and effervescent tablets. It is used to prevent and treat lack of calcium and vitamin D in the elderly, as well as adjunctive therapy for osteoporosis. Possible side effects include gastrointestinal problems, for example nausea and constipation. If very high doses are taken, signs of hypercalcemia have been described, such as stomach pain, vomiting, thirst, and tiredness. Extreme or long-term or overdose can theoretically result in hypervitaminosis D, kidney stones, renal insufficiency, and calcinosis. Adverse effects and overdose. Interactions. Calcium forms complexes with a number of pharmaceutical drugs, reducing their bioavailability. Among them are tetracyclines, quinolone antibiotics, levothyroxine, and bisphosphonates, as well as iron, magnesium, and zinc supplements. Vitamin D in usual doses has no relevant interactions.